Good morning, everybody. It is Jamie. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Ridler Studios. It is Friday. It is crazy out here in Toronto today. The rain is coming down and we've got severe storm warnings. It's just gray, but Justin and I did make it out to guitar class last night. Yay! And we learned a new classical song, so I'll be working on that this week. And we managed to duck in and out of the subway in, I think, the few moments where it wasn't coming down like crazy. And it's a little bit too much, a little bit too fast, as our basement is letting us know. So that's kind of on the mind and on the agenda today, is sopping up whatever water we can. So in the midst of that, I actually think maybe that is the perfect time for me to be working on the full Warm Moon Dream Board workshop. You know, that softening. This is a softening of the soil, a softening of ourselves, a sort of noticing as we get softer and we check in what starts to emerge. So I'm going to check in and work on that today, as well as continue to work on the website, which we might be launching before the end of the month. Ah, it's so crazy. And I wanted to share with you that I am reading. I know I shared this book already, The Secrets of Writing, and that I am taking time to read. Yay! And I gotta tell you, this first sentence, not even the first sentence, the first phrase in the first sentence stopped me and made me really go, which is, a decade ago, when I initially came up with the title, The True Secret of Writing, and I'm like, a decade ago she had the title for this book, and this past year, this is a book. So that really made me feel kind of lovely and hopeful that sometimes we get the seed of something, and even though it may not look like it's going anywhere, I'm not suggesting that that was the case with Natalie, but you know, we have the seed of something, or we have this idea for something, it takes time. And it's funny to be thinking about that in the context of talking about preparing for the full Warm Moon and the rain, and because gardening, I think, really has been my best teacher in being patient and understanding that things take time. Because I'm not the most patient with stuff like that. I'm like, let's do this, let's go, I want to make it happen. No, I want to make the next thing happen, and I want to make the next thing happen. And that things actually take a while, including ourselves, we too, take a while to become who we are. And that beautiful peony in my garden takes a while to make my garden its home and to grow its roots and to establish itself, and that time is a sacred thing. It's not a come on and get it over with thing. It's actually sacred to witness each of the stages along the way. And so that's important for us too, is to not try to rush through the stage we're at, but instead to look and really experience whether we're, you know, I'm taking guitar right now. We took our class last night, and we are real beginners. And appreciating what it means to be a beginner, appreciating, and I'm so much better at being a beginner in that kind of class now than I was when I was younger. Where before, when I was younger, when I would take a class like that, if I was crappy at guitar, I'd be thinking, I'm crappy. You know, oh man, I suck. I don't have talent at this. And now I'm like, actually, all I can say about me is I don't know this yet. I'm learning, and I'm showing up for it. And sometimes it's hard, and sometimes it's fun, and sometimes that's life. That is the nature of our time here. So that is what is rolling around in here. I am going to be. I just might do a little spaghetti scouring today. I just might, like, open the spaghetti door. And if you watched yesterday, you'll know what I'm talking about. Or maybe you won't, I don't know. But I'm going to start the spaghetti today, too. So that is what is going on in my studio. I hope something lovely is going on in your studio. I hope you're starting to feel that sense of softening to or paying attention to what is precious in this particular stage of the game. Okay, that is it. I will see you on Monday. Have a great weekend.